families well. We sing songs for the wishing of those who are kissing, but not for the missing. So this one's for all the lost children. This one's for all the lost children. This one's for all the lost children. Wishing them well and wishing them blessings, biding your time. You lay me down sleeping, my heart is weeping, because I'm keeping a place for all.
Asian Canoe and Rowing expert has vowed to help improve the standard of the sport in the country. Coach Namudi Zacaria is in the country to conduct a one-week Canoe and Rowing coaching course for some 17 coaches and allies. He first began by telling reporters his impression of being in the country.
I appreciate very much the good welcome of the President of Liberia and Canoeing and Kayak Federation and the National Olympic Committee. The course has been done under ICF's development program to ensure a good formation of coaches and athletes to be able to compete at high level. The coaches and athletes were involved with, in all steps. All the participants expressed that they had acquired a great amount of knowledge about kayaking and canoeing. They showed a great interest, and I cannot express how delighted I am to see many people and many athletes performing in canoeing and kayak springboard.
That was Tunisian Canoe and Rowing expert Namudi Zacaria speaking to reporters.